Hey everybody, coming to you from Gateway Classic Cars over here outside of St. Louis, Missouri. And I thought you'd like a look at this 1985 Chevrolet Monte Carlo SS. And this one's looking pretty slick. We'll check it out here. You can see these had the quad rectangular headlamps and the blacked out grille. Very nice. And this one's in that kind of dark burgundy color. And the paint looks pretty slick on it. Sorry, I had the hood popped open because I was checking out the engine there. And we'll take a look at that in just a second. But it's riding on a nice set of aluminum wheels with BF Goodrich tires. And of course, you have the Monte Carlo SS decals on the doors. And I didn't mention this one actually has a cowl induction hood on it, as you can see. Windshield looks good. It's got the body color mirrors. And here we'll take a look at the interior. And as you can see, the interior is all basically stock. It has the original door panels. It does have power windows. And it looks to be all original seats as well. And that gray cloth. It does have the 50-50 split bench seat with that fold down armrest. That's looking good. And it still has the original SS wheel in it. That's a nice leather wrapped wheel. And all original gauges as well. 85 mile an hour speedometer to the left here. Then you have all your auxiliary gauges right here in the middle. And then attack on the right. And you have your air conditioning and heat controls right here in the center. And of course they've added a later model stereo. And they've also added some auxiliary gauges down below here so you can keep tabs on everything. But, I mean, even the carpet looks brand new in here. Just in really nice condition. And the dashboard looks nice as well, no cracking or anything. And it's looking sharp. Here, we'll take a look out back here. And you can see it had that kind of integrated lip spoiler on the deck lid here. I mean, it's looking sharp all the way around. Of course, you have the Monte Carlo SS decals out back as well. And it does have the dual exhaust. Very sharp. Let me back up a little bit so we can take a look down the side here. I mean, it's a nice looking car all the way around. Very sharp. And this one's powered by a 350 small block. Here, let me go ahead and pop this hood and we'll take a look here. All right, guys, as you can see, we have the hood open now. And we can take a closer look at this 350. This one's putting out 385 horsepower. And it's looking pretty good. You can see it has the chrome Canon air cleaner on it. Aluminum intake, of course, and has a Holley 4-barrel carb, and you may have noticed it does have a nitrous kit on it as well. Very cool. And it's got a nice set of long tube headers, and over here on the inner fender they got these fuel pressure gauges mounted. I mean, obviously it's not really built for show. He built it more for performance. You can see it's the center bolt valve cover style. So it's, you know, after 85. I mean, it's looking pretty good in there. And I mean, 385 horse without the nitrous. So that thing should really move. Let's go ahead and check out the specs here. This paper got wet, so I apologize. It's an 85. Chevrolet Monte Carlo. Let's see if we can make out the details here. Invested about 20 grand in the car. 385 horsepower, like I said. Less than 2,000 miles on the engine. And that's backed by the Turbo 400 with a shift kit. And that all goes back to a posi rear with 373 gears. And it has 125 horse shot of nitrous. So I mean, pretty nice setup overall, that's for sure. definitely worth taking a look at. I mean, that thing should really move out pretty strong. Anyway, guys, hopefully you found that interesting. I'm going to keep looking around and see what else they have, and I'll see you later. Bye.